on a hit and run charge. Mark Stanwood is being held without bail and is considered a flight risk. The victim of the alleged hit and run, Queens resident Bruce Moreno, has undergone surgery from...